How to avoid paying for entry tickets in Europe? It's simple, just buy a $1,000 drone that can fly over the monuments.